Good morning all of you. In the previous video we learned remote interior angle. Also we learned the property of exterior angle of a triangle. Now we are going to solve problem practice set 21, which is based on remote interior angle and exterior angles, property of exterior angles. So now look at our first question. Angle ACD is an exterior angle. So we learned in previous video angle ACD, which is outside of triangle, means it's exterior of triangle, exterior angle. This one ACD, this one is our exterior angle, which is 140 degree. Then the measure of angle A and angle B are equal. So measure one, this one and this one are equal. A and B are equal. Measure of angle ACD equals to 140. So ACD equals to 140. Find the measure of the angle A and angle B. So what we have to do? We have to find measure angle A and measure angle B. So now what we know? First we have to write given things. So solution. Let what we know, measure of measure angle A and angle B are equal. So we have to write first that measure angle A equals to measure of angle B is equal to x degree. I consider x degree. So okay, because measurement is not given, only I know that only given things is both are equal. Both are equal and I consider x degree. Now next, what we know? So which one is given? Angle A and angle B is equal and angle ACD is 140 degree. We learn remote interior angle. In remote interior angle, what's given? Remote interior angle means what the measure of an exterior angle of a triangle means the measure of exterior. Exterior means ACD. This equals to sum of measure of interior angle. So interior angle means AB, this one equal to the, so what we know, we have to write by property of remote interior angle of a triangle. Remote interior angle of triangle, angle ACD, angle ACD is equals to angle ACD equals to angle A plus angle B, angle A plus angle B. This is our property and this is our formula, ACD equals to angle A plus angle B. So ये इसका measurement इस और इन दोनों का addition measurement का, ये है by property of remote interior angle. तो ये remote interior angle की property के वजह से ये आएगा. So next what we have to do, we know angle ACD is 140 degree, then angle A and angle B is x degree, so both are x degree means 2x, so 140 divided by 2 equal to x degree. So next x degree, so 140 divided by 2 is 140 divided by 2 is 70. 140 divided by 2, 2 sevens are 40 and 0, so 0 here. Okay, so 70, x value is 70. Then what we have to do, find the measure of the angle A and angle B. Now we get here x value, so we have to find angle A and angle B. So x means for 70 degree, so we know that here a measurement of angle A equal to measurement of angle B equals to x degree, which is equals to 70 degree. So therefore measurement is 70 degree. So next, our next question. Using the measure of the angles given in the figure alongside, find the measures of the remaining three angles. So what we have to do here, we have to first look at a measure of the angles given in the figure alongside. So measure is given some angles measurements. So look at here, A, this one is O, okay, O, A, O, B, okay, this one is given, which one, 8y, next F, O, E is 4y, and then C, O, D is 6y. Measurement is given, this one. So what we have to find? Find the measure of the remaining three angles. So remaining three angles means this one first, this one second, and this one third. We have to find this one, again next, this one we have to find, and this one we have to find. So now look at here, angle A, O, B is opposite to angle A, O, D. तो ये वाला क्या हुआ, 8y हुआ, अपोजिट, बाय प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ अपोजिट, वर्टिकली अपोजिट एंगल, ए ओ बी, दिस वन इज अपोजिट टू ए ओ डी. हमें पता है ना वर्टिकली अपोजिट एंगल का प्रॉपर्टी क्या है, वर्टिकली अपोजिट एंगल अगर रहेंगे तो उनका मेजरमेंट क्या है, सेम होता है. तो ए ओ बी का अपोजिट में कौन है, ई ओ डी है. सो नेक्स्ट लुक एट हियर, सी ओ बी, C O B के इसके अपोजिट कौन ये वाला है, F O E. सो ये 4y है तो ये भी 4y होगा. सिमिलरली F O A, F O A के अपोजिट इधर C O D. सो ऐसे चेक करो अपोजिट. सो दिस वन इज अपोजिट दिस वन, देन दिस अपोजिट टू दिस वन, एंड दिस अपोजिट टू दिस वन. सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट फर्स्ट सॉल्यूशन. We have to write. So what we know, first we know A O B is opposite to E O D. So we have to write angle A O B is equals to angle E O D. Why? We know the property of vertically opposite angle. Okay. Now look at here. Here one more thing. A O F, then F O E and E O D. ये लाइन पे है पूरा, A D पे है, A O F, F O E, E O D. ये पूरा A D लाइन कवर हो रहा है. So ये क्या लीनियर लाइन है. सिमिलरली ए ओ बी, देन बी ओ सी, सी ओ डी, ये अपो दिस वन. सो ये पूरा ऐसा है तो लीनियर. सो वॉट वी नो दैट एंगल ए ओ एफ मीन्स ए ओ एफ, ओके दिस वन, देन एफ ओ ई प्लस एंगल एफ ओ ई, देन प्लस ई ओ डी, ई ओ D. Again one more thing. So this is 180 degree. We know that. So write down. This one is 180 degree. This one I considered this one, okay? AD linear line as a. So this is linear pair. Okay, now we know that AOF, AOF is opposite to COD means 6y, 6y. Then FOE, FOE, FOE is 4y, 4y. Plus EOD, EOD is how much, 8y. So 180 degree. So add this one, 6 plus 4, 10 plus 8, 18y equals to 180 degree. Then y equals to 8, 180 upon 18, which is equals to 10 degree. 18 tens are. So y value equals to 10 degree. So now a, y equals to 10 degree. Then we know that if we got the value of y, then it is easy to find the measurement. So now first y equals to 10 degree. So measurement A O B equals to E O D. This one, angle A O B is equal to E O D because they are vertically opposite, and angle A O B is given how many? 8y. 8 into this y value is 10, so 80 degree. Next, angle F O E equals to angle B O C because both are vertically opposite. Look at here, F O E is opposite to B O C, so F O E is 4y. So this is opposite to this one. So right here 4y equals to 4 into 10, 40 degree. Again, next angle DOC equals to angle AOF. So DOC is opposite to FOA. Or AOF. Okay. So this one is 6y, which is equal to 6 into 10, 60 degree. Then next, this is your measurements. Now look at our question number 3. In the isosceles triangle, ABC, angle A and angle B are equal. So isosceles triangle ka hai, triangle ABC, then angle A and angle B are equal. So first we have to draw one triangle. Okay. In that, angle A and angle B are equal. So angle, first A and angle B are equal and remaining C is here. Then angle ACD is an exterior angle of a triangle ABC. Angle ACD, A, C, and exterior means we have to extend. So this one D, angle ACD, this one is exterior angle of triangle. The measure of angle ACB, ACB, and ACD, ACD are. So first kya hai ACB? So first to first ye hai. Second ये है तो second ये है. First ACB, ACB. So we have to write here 3x plus minus 17. Okay. Then second is ACD, ACD. 8x plus 10, 8x plus 10. We have to write like this. Then also find measure of angle A and angle B. So we have to find AB. Okay. First, what we know. So look at here, two angles measurement is given. Which one? ACB means 3x minus 17 and ACD 8x plus 10. So these are on linear pair. So we have to write first that thing. Angle ACB plus angle ACD equals to 180 degree. We know linear means 180 degree. So we have to write here linear pair. So next, what we know, ACB. ACB is 3x minus 17 degree plus ACD. 8x plus 10 equals to 180 degree. 3x minus 17 plus 8x plus 10 equals to 180 degree. Then 3x plus 8x is 11x. Then minus 17 plus 10, 180 degree. 11x minus 17 minus 10 is 7, 180 degree. So minus 7 here. So this will go opposite side, 180. So this minus is convert to plus. So which is equals to 187, 11x. So 11 is in multiplication. So it will go to divide. Then we have to divide this thing. So 187 divided by 11. So 11 ones are 11. 0 here 7 and 7. So 11 sevens are 77. So x equals to 17 degree. So now we got here value of x. We got the value of x. Okay. Now what we have to do? We have to find then measure of angle ACB and angle ACD. So if we got the value of x, then angle ACB equals to 3x minus 17. So 3 into 17, because x value is 17 minus 17. So 3 17s are 51 minus 17, which is equals to 34 degree. So angle ACB is 34. Next, angle ACD equals to 8x plus 10 equals to 8 into 17 plus 10. So 8 into 17 is 136 plus 10, 146 degree. So now look at here. This one, A and B are equal. We know that property of remote interior angle. According to remote interior angle, addition of two interior angles is equal to exterior angle. So here exterior angle is ACD is equals to angle A and angle B. So we have to write that property. Which one is this? So angle A plus angle B equals to angle ACD. Property kya hai ye? By property of remote interior angle of a triangle. So this is our property. So now we know that angle A and angle B are common. So I am going to write here angle A equals to angle B. So angle A plus, so angle A ko angle B consider kya matlab yaha pe bhi aayega aur yaha pe bhi angle A, otherwise yaha pe B likha to yaha pe bhi B likhna hai. So angle A equals to ACD value we got, what is that? 146. So we have to write 146 degree. So 2 angle A equals to 146, angle A equals to 146 divide by 2, angle A equals to 2 sevens are 14, 2 threes are 6, 73 degree, and which is equals to angle B also. So this is your measurement. Okay, thank you.